Within weeks, Gandhi moved into action with his historic Salt March. On March 12, 1930, Gandhi and 78 chosen members of the Sabarmati Ashram began a 24-day march to the beach at Dandi, 241 miles away, to break the British law which deprived the poor Indian of his right to make his own sword. From March 12th to April 5th, 1930, Gandhi, leading the peace brigade of 78 khadi-clad disciples, made his way on winding rural roads, marching in the name of God. He had no trouble in walking. Less than 12 miles a day in two stages, with not much luggage, he said. Child's play. He was then 61. Mrs. Sarojini Naidu, the Indian poetess of fame, joined the party on the way. The popular response was beyond all expectations. On April 5th, 1930, early in the morning, Gandhi marched to the shore, bathed in the sea, and picked up some salt left by the waves. Mrs. Sarojini Naidu, standing by his side, cried, "Hail, deliverer!"